coming here has any knowledge of Mr. Potter's movements this evening. I invite them to step forward. Now.
Tell him how you looked him in the eye, a man who trusted you and killed him. Tell him.